At this time, please silence your cell phones and leave all food and drinks outside. Restrooms can be found in the main hallway just outside of the auditorium. And now, we invite you to sit back and enjoy the event.
Sometimes I'm right, and I can be wrong. My own beliefs are in my song. The butcher, the banker, the drummer, and then makes no difference what group I'm in. I am everyday people. I am no better, and neither are you. We are the same, whatever we do. You love me, you hate me, you know me, and then you can't figure out the bag I'm in. I am everyday people, yeah, yeah.
I don't need no money, fortune or fame. I've got all the riches, baby, one man can claim.
Well, I guess you say,
what can make me feel this way?
My girl,
my girl.
About
all
about my girl.
Good evening. Welcome to the Fostoria Junior Senior High School and our final choral concert of the year. You just heard the Fostoria High School Jazz Choir. They did an excellent job. Welcome. We are now going to continue with the concert choir.
Talking to you,
across the water, across the deep blue ocean, under the open sky, oh my, maybe I'm trying.
Some blues or funky old soul. There's only one sure way to get me to go. Stop playing old time rock and roll.
Call me a relic, call me what you will. Say I'm old fashioned, say I'm over the hill. Today's music ain't got the same soul. I like that old time rock and roll. Feel like that old time rock.
Oh,
This next piece, Like an Eagle, will feature the students who are going to be inducted into the National Honor Society. How's that worded? Did I say it right? Anyhow, that will take place on Wednesday. So they're going to be featured.
Now
Thank you.
We're now going to bring up an ensemble that went to contest and received a superior rating, the Men's Ensemble, and they will sing Bound for Jubilee.
Hallelujah, I am on my way, bound for Jubilee. Hallelujah, hallelujah, I am on my way, bound for Jubilee. Oh, my brother, won't you come with me? Oh, my sister, you must come today. Oh, my brother, won't you come with me? Or the devil might come and take you away before you get to Jubilee.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah, bound for Jubilee.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah, bound for Jubilee. My Lord's calling, I must go with him. Can't you hear him calling you today? My Lord's calling, I must go with him. Or the devil might come and take me away before we get to Jubilee.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah, bound for Jubilee.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah, bound for Jubilee.
We will now be featuring a piece that will be featured at commencement, For Good, featuring senior Jillian Smith.
Never meet again in this lifetime. So So let me say before we part, so much of me is made of what I learned from you. You'll be with me like a handprint on my heart.
We went to a contest at Cedar Point on Saturday. We went to Music in the Parks and we got first place. Woo! And at Music in the Parks, we sang this piece, Ezekiel Saw the Wheel, and we also sang this same piece when we went to the OMEA contest in March. And then, I will introduce other pieces as we go. So here is Ezekiel Saw the Wheel.
Ezekiel saw the wheel way up in the middle of the air. Ezekiel saw the wheel.
Ezekiel saw the wheel in the middle of the earth.
The next piece is called The Lesson by Joseph Martin, and we did take that as well to the OMEA contest. We had the opportunity a few years ago to work with Joseph Martin up in Toledo. He has now become a personal friend of many of us, and we sang a piece of his at contest that year, and we did this year. This is a very emotional piece, talking about the War of 1812, and this is from a beautiful poem, so pay attention.
To die.
And I don't know if you understand how difficult that piece was to play on the piano, but we are blessed to have this woman, Renee Ackerman. She came to us about 4 years ago, and she now is the music director of my church, too, so I get to play with her all the time. Yay! This is for you, Mr. Kaufman. We thought we'd do something a little fun. We're going to do a Ray Charles medley.
Around. She kisses me and she holds everything's all right. Yes, I know. Yes, I know. Hallelujah, I just love her so. Hallelujah, I just love her so. Hallelujah, I just love her so.
Georgia, Georgia, the whole night through, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. I said, Georgia, Georgia, a song of you comes as sweet and clear as moonlight through the pines. Other arms, they reach out to me. Other eyes gonna smile tenderly, still in peaceful dreams I see the road leads back to you, yeah. I said, Georgia, oh Georgia, no peace I found, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, Georgia keeps Georgia on my mind. Yeah.
One, two, three, four. Thank you.
Now, our final number is Masquerade from Phantom of the Opera. And we did take this to the Cedar Point contest on Saturday. And I even had some of the judges come up and say, ooh, the mask idea was cool. I thank you so much for your continued support of the arts here in Fostoria. As many of you have heard, I won't be coming back next year. I have a wonderful opportunity to be going to Bowling Green State University. I have a graduate assistantship, and I will be getting my master's in choral conducting performance. So thank you so much for all the support over the last 8 years. And following this last number, we will be doing all the awards. So don't go away.
Different shape, masquerade, walk around and Sometimes life comes full circle, and that bruises.
Mr. Sorchick, can you turn up the volume? I love the song on this.
And the day he disappeared,
I can't hear it.
You were glad they were there. Thank God we got good friends. 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 You're lucky if you have.
I would like to take this time to recognize the concert choir members. So you can come up and get your certificate. Juan Bermudez. Why don't we hold our applause? It's going to be a long time if we do that. So hold our applause to the end. Taylor Bermudez, Alex Bingaman. Brooklyn Bauer, Anthony Brown, James Daniels, Alan DeWitt, Caleb Flowers, Justin Gagner, Selena Hall, Jalen Johnson, Anthony Lear, Eli McDivitt, Kyla Moore. Where'd Selena go? Oscar Picardo. Dominique Pruitt. Holly Rice. Kenzie Roy, Cody Rumschlag, Paul Stacy, Maddie Tate, Andy Ulsh, Keith Van Sant, and Danielle Williams. And those are all the members of the concert choir. I'm now going to recognize all the members of the jazz choir. Taylor Bermudez, Zach Blanton, Michael Collins, Michael Daniels, Hannah Hoppel, Misty Lovejoy, Presley Medina, Mitchell Mendoza, Tim Murray, Rebecca Rasp, Brandon Sheets, Chase Sheets, and Bree Struble. Will you come up? And they have a button with their picture on it. Now moving on to the chamber choir, the first year members of chamber choir receive letters. And this year's first year members are Taylor Bermudez, Caleb Bruff, Adrian Brown, Michael Daniels, Lauren Farner, Justin Gagner, excuse me, Hannah Hoppel, Jessica Kaufman, Chelsea Kendall, Anthony Lear, Caleb Martin, Presley Medina, Tim Murray, Hannah Russell, Brandon Sheets, Chase Sheets, and Sabre Tate. And we did this well with all these first year people. Second year members of chamber choir get their numerals. That would be Zach Blanton, Blake Bush, Michael Collins, Kaylee Layton, Mitchell Mendoza, Cassie Rivera, Raven Rogers, Amani Seaburn, and Brianne Struble. Third-year members get choir pins to put on their letters. That would be Destiny Ferris, Hunter Kaufman, Misty Lovejoy, Rebecca Rasp, and Samantha Rusk. The chamber choir, we have Caleb Martin and Jillian Smith, and they get plaques. And we have one four-year member, Jillian Smith, and she gets the beautiful candy bouquet. To the trophies. We will start with the junior high choir. All right. Most improved soprano for the junior high choir, Kiara Jones. And the best soprano, Erica Kaufman. The most improved male singer is Jaden Miller. And the best male singer, Isaac Morton. And the most improved alto for the junior high choir is Aubrey Faith. And the best alto for the junior high choir, Alana Bustamante. Concert choir. The most improved male, Tony Lear. And the best male, Oscar Picardo. And for concert choir, the best alto is Brooklyn Bauer. And the best soprano, Taylor Bermudez. Before I go on to the Chamber Choir Awards, I wanted to announce the Judy Miller Choral Scholarship recipient. Every year, the seniors write essays and talk about how being in the choral music program has benefited them and how they will use it in their future. And the winner this year of a $1,000 scholarship is Jillian Smith. Most improved soprano for Chamber Choir is Imani Seaburn. Best soprano, Jessica Kaufman. You Kaufman parents are doing something right. We have two best altos for Chamber Choir. They're just so good. Rebecca Rasp and Samantha Rusk. Thank you. Most Improved Tenor, Caleb Bruff. And don't worry, I didn't forget the masks. He wanted to make sure. Miss Bellavia, do you have the masks? I didn't see them. Did you bring the masks? Do you have them on the bus? Miss Bellavia, do you have the masks? I just want to be sure you have them. And best tenor, Blake Bush. And the final awards go to the bass section in the chamber choir. Most Improved Bass, Tim Murray. And the best bass, Hunter Kaufman. Thank you so much. It's been a wonderful evening. It's been a great 8 years. May God continue to bless you and yours in the future and the years to come. Have a wonderful evening.